over here at the corner of Railroad and Union. I always notice it sticking out of the ground. It's like a whale tail, but it's, I think it used to be a pulley in there. It's something to do with old rail yard. Right over there is the railroad tracks where they've been working. All this area out through here, all this flatland, back in the 1900s, used to be part of the old Brandon rail yard. So I guess that's one of the remnants left around that, I don't know how far in the ground it goes, or too big or too heavy or whatever, that's left behind.